Swiss moto rider Jason Dupasquier has died following injuries suffered in a horrific crash at qualifying for the Italian Grand Prix, MotoGP announced. 19-year-old was airlifted to hospital and underwent surgery in intensive care, but could not be saved. The Kairgi Hospital told AFP he underwent chest surgery overnight for a vascular lesion with severe brain damage. His team, Pruestel GP, pulled out of Sunday's race following the accident. Will MOTO2 rider Thomas Luthi withdrew from his MOTO2 race to be with Dupasquier's family. Dupasquier fell and was struck by another bike before sliding along the track during Saturday qualifying. Doctors rushed to this scene and, after attending to him for 40 minutes on this circuit, had him airlifted to hospital. Japanese rider Ayumu Sasaki and Spaniard Jeremy Alcoba were the others involved in the accident, which delayed the MotoGP fourth practice. Organizers reported that both were fine. Alcoba went on to qualify sixth fastest for the race. Sasaki was 10th. The MotoGP championship leader Fabio Quartararo dedicated his pole-clinching qualifying lap to Dupasquier on Saturday. Racing for his German team, he finished his rookie campaign pointless and 28th in the overall standings. After five races in 2021, he was placed 10th with 27 points. MotoGP statement: following a serious incident in the MotoGP qualifying 2 session at the Gran Premio d'Italia Oakley, it is with great sadness that we report the passing of MOTO3 rider Jason Dupasquier. Dupasquier was involved in a multi-rider incident between turns 9 and 10, with the session red flagged thereafter. Finish mark: as medical intervention vehicles arrived at the site immediately, and the Swiss rider was attended to on track before being transferred by medical helicopter in a stable state to Kairgi Hospital in Florence. Despite the best efforts of circuit medical staff and all those subsequently attending to the Swiss rider, the hospital has announced that Dupasquier has sadly succumbed to his injuries. Dupasquier had made an impressive start to his second season in the lightweight class of Grand Prix racing, consistently scoring